an optometrist with the vision to look beyond the eyes, sees a deeper connection that's helping patients with brain injuries recover.
Instead of being an eye doctor, we're more like brain doctors.
With the ring of a bell, optometrist Deborah Zelinsky tests a patient's ability to locate sound. If the patient misses, she tries different filters and lenses to change how light disperses across the retina. The right mix balances central and peripheral vision and syncs the ear-eye connection, which Dr. Zelinsky says enhances attention, social skills, learning ability, and overall comfort.
Most people who've had a concussion of some sort or learning problems or autism, their eyes and ears are not synchronized with each other.
DePaul University Associate Professor Clark Elliott had the simple test and wore special glasses after struggling for years from the effects of a serious concussion, the result of a car accident. He even wrote a book about his experience.
The principles are quite simple. She bent the light to healthy brain tissue, and that part of my brain would wake up. Through the miracle of brain plasticity, all of that visual spatial processing in our brains took over, and it was now routed through healthy brain tissue, and we were working around the damaged tissue.
In a brain injured person, a lot of the signaling pathways get disrupted, and then they have problems judging what's in front of them. The glasses bend the light differently, and with the bent light, you end up building new brain pathways.